Here we have a very beautiful Magini model. It has a typical double inlay purfling on front and back and the typical extra twist on the scroll. The violin received new pecs and a new chin rest, new bridge. It is labeled Louis Dolling, 1902. The back is a nicely flamed two-piece maple back and the front is a medium to fine grained spruce front.